number one, God's favorite son, his flowing rose reached down from heaven. His hands will touch you, build the world around you. The light within his heart is enough to heal us all. He will fill your soul when life takes its toll. Your only goal is to find his kingdom. His love is real, the golden seal. Trust in the book and the bread you took.
Thank you. Thank you. We confess our sins to him. He is faithful and just to forgive us our sins and to cleanse us from all wickedness.
And so I tell you, every kind of sin and slander we forgive, but blasphemy against the Spirit will not be forgiven.
Impurity, lust, and evil desires. Don't be greedy, for a greedy person is an idolater, worshipping the things of this world. Because of these sins, the anger of God is coming!
No temptation has overtaken you except what is common to mankind. And God is faithful. He will not let you be tempted beyond what you can bear. Fits of rage, selfish ambition, dissension, faction, and envy, drunkenness, orgy, and fighting. As I did before, that those who live like this will not inherit the kingdom of God.
Have nothing to do with sexual immorality.
Blasphemy!